What's a crack, Chief? Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, I didn't. Something happened actually with my recording that I couldn't include the cutscene for some strange reason. And, like, I don't know, it's never happened to me before. But basically, all we need to do is we need to gather some blaze to make fire arrows for Ross. And then we need to go and trade with a merchant to get the tripcaster, which, from what I've seen online, is one of the coolest equipment and gadgets we can actually get in this game. But basically, we need to get these blades from these striders, and we need to do it without being spotted from the watchers. So this is going to be fairly tricky, but I think we can pull it off. So let's fucking get started. As you can see here, I have one here. I just want to knock this canister off. Okay, we need to be careful because the watchers do and are very quick to kind of figure out where you are. So it's quite tricky to kind of do stuff when the watchers are around. But we just need to find another strider. There's one right there.
Down to weapons.
Boom, got it. Okay, I have no ammo. Right, so we just have to craft a couple of arrows. Boom, there's 10, and there's 20. Perfect, and there's another strider. Boom, we've removed 3 components. Okay, as you can see, the watchers are really, really gunning for us right now. We just need to get down to find the blaze canisters. I did this already, so I had to kind of reload my game in the hope that I can actually get to it. Where are these striders going? I think they might know where I actually am, lads. Oh no, they don't. Once the question mark goes, they don't really know where I am. Okay, so I'm alright.
They're heading back.
Right, yeah, go on, head back. Okay, I need to get into some non-grass. Fairly, I'm gonna die. There's some health. Oh. Okay, right, now I need to go over here without being spotted from the watchers to actually get the canisters. Which I can already tell is gonna be hard. Oh, what the fucking shit was that? Oh my god, what's going on? I'm slowing down. No, the watcher's there. Pick it up. Oh, it's a rock. I didn't want a rock. Shit. Fuck. I don't even know where the blaze is. I need to find the blaze before I get fucking killed. Blaze, great. There's another bit of blaze here. No, it's not. Is it here? Blaze, great. Where's Lawson? I don't even remember. Oh, fucking hell. Watchers are fucking dicks. Shit, where's the last one? Where's the last one? Is this in here? No. Fuck. Is this over here? No. Where's the last bit of blaze? Oh my god, I'm forgetting where I got the last blaze from. Oh, Jesus. No, where is it? Where is the last blaze? This it? Oh, rock inventory full. Oh, there's that. Where is the last fucking blaze gone? Oh, god, this is not good. Not good at all. And there's another watcher. Fuck sake, man. This is. Where is the other blaze? I actually genuinely can't remember where I blew it off. I remember getting it, alright. Is it over this direction? I did take off 3 of them, I know that much. That blaze, brilliant. Oh fuck. Okay, we need to get away from these. Okay, right, I just want to leg it and hope for the best that they don't actually follow me.
Out of their way for now.
Just get into long grass and they might not see me. Oh, the striders. Oh fuck's sake, there's loads of them. Have we lost the watchers though? That's the main thing. No, we haven't lost them just yet. But basically, we're going to try and lose them by getting to the next objective, which is to trade for a trip caster. Yeah, I think what we need to do is we need to trade a... I'm actually not too sure what it is we have to trade. I think it's like a scrapper lens. Oh, okay. That's quick craft. Okay, I don't have enough stuff. But we have to make him 10 fire arrows just here. they're going to come in handy. Because as far as I'm aware, like the blaze and stuff, you can actually shoot your fire arrows at the blaze canisters on the mechanical machines, and that'll actually cause the late explosion. Which, if they're in certain, if they're around other animals and other beasts, if you want to say, then that actually cause them to potentially be killed as well. So it's a very tactical game, and it's, so far it's been absolutely sick. It's, like I said, it's one of my favorite games, PS4 exclusive I've ever played, and I play Uncharted 4, but so far this is absolutely beautiful, and it's a great, great start to the game. Let's talk to Karst.
Well, 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 an outcast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. And now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
There we have it, guys. We got our tripcaster. Now, as far as I'm aware, we need to get back to Rost at the North Gate. I have no idea why, but we're going to do it anyway. Because I don't actually know what's up for us next. Aim at the ground near an enemy to fire at two spots to place a shock wire. It will stun an enemy that crosses the wire. So it's basically a trip wire, essentially, but I think it generates an electric shock as well. I'm actually not too sure. I'm looking forward to actually using it now. Just to be double... Okay. Okay, right. I see how it works. I wanted to kind of try and figure out how it actually was going to work, but I think I have it down. Who are you and where have you come from? I just want to gather as much as I possibly can. Like, they really weren't lying when they said that, basically all the great elements out of Far Cry, Guerrilla Games stole in regards to the hunt and the crafting. But it's, like, the world, like, you've already seen the map if you watched recent videos, the world is huge. It's far too big to kind of be running around, and you need to be able to override people. Because if you can't, you're gonna be running around for ages, and that's not gonna be fun. There's a boar. Get down to the floor. Oh jeez, this boar is fucking tough, man. There you go. I just wanna get a bit of meat. Thank you. Bit of fatty meat. I won't
take that.
Okay, I need to be careful. These striders don't fucking kill me. There's a bunny rabbit. Oh, got him in the head. Got him in the head. Yeah, we'll take all the bony meat or whatever we can get, and we'll get some ridgewood as well. And this is what I like about these kind of games, because you know yourself, you just need to gather, craft, you need to do everything in order to progress in the game properly, and that's what makes this game a little bit more exciting, for me anyway. But now we're back with Ross, let's see what he has in store for us now with these fire arrows.
You have the fire arrows?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the Embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a Sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed...
Holy shit, guys. A Sawtooth was taken down. And you heard Ross say that now that we're outside the Embrace, the threat is significantly higher. So this could potentially be very dangerous for us. But hopefully we get to come across some more beasts. Another Sawtooth.
Sort of machine you're
hunting. Take all of that.
Oh, I see. I'll watch your car.
Are we hunting a Sawtooth?
Watch your sword.
Fucking hope to God we're not, because they are huge. There's human dead. Okay, we've got some watchers here. Only level 5 watchers. Getting the long grass. No one can see us in the long grass. The fireflies and everything are just so cool. Okay, Kevin, get spotted. Let's watch it. Oh shit, he spotted me. Has he spotted me? Has he spotted me? No, he has not. I am too crafty for you, sir. Okay, what's this? Another watcher. Grazer. Okay. I just realized we actually haven't come across a tall neck yet. And I'm kind of trying to figure out why we haven't come across a tall neck, because they're the most noticeable of all the monsters in this game.
An entire lodge wrecked by Sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. Is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. Do you understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall.
Oh, shit.
Okay, let's see.
We have to find a way of taking down this bad boy. Now, where's his weaknesses? Okay, there's one. Is that the only weakness he has? Get out of sight. Out of sight, out of mind. That's what they say, isn't it? Okay, we're actually going to use this tripcaster, I think, guys. Does not want to die.
It's gone.
There's this canister right there. Shit. Can I use this again? Fuck. I did scan it already and it revealed absolutely. Oh, he's dead again. Okay, can I just go over and like strike him? Okay, I'm just basically mashing buttons here. Oh no, wrong thing. He needs fire arrows. Okay, I need to get Tripcaster out again. He's gonna come. Oh, what the fucking shit happened there? Holy fuck. That caught me completely off guard, man. Okay, this dude's like fucking bullying right now. Okay, let me try and get away from this dude. Oh, we took him down. We took him down. Beautiful. Oh my god. That was actually relatively easy. I didn't even check what level he was. But we defeated a Sawtooth. Awesome. This is so fucking...
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
Are you worrying about what happens after the Proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Right, guys, so that has concluded this video. Personally, that was awesome, taking down a Sawtooth, and how easily we were able to do it. The Tripcaster came in really handy. But now we know for future reference when we're taking down the Sawtooth, we need to get a fire arrow into him, into the canister underneath his main body, and that'll like, cause him to blow up with a delayed reaction. But if you guys did enjoy this video, smash that thumbs up, and of course, if you're looking forward to more, hit that subscription button in the top right corner right now. But that's the end of the video, and like I always say, I will see you in the next one. Take it easy, Chief.